Welcome back to Let's Play Obduction Blind. Welcome to hell with this thing. Yes, I am consulting a walkthrough. Sorry for anybody who might be disappointed, but it doesn't really spell everything out, I think, because there's a random chance of stuff. But I did find out a few things. Find out enough, though. Oh, this looks like it. Okay. What I did find out is... just gonna, I don't know, it just ends right there, right? So what I found out, you can swap that piece for a straight piece. And the way you do that is swapping here. Yes, I'm pretty sure. I can't press it unless I'm facing straight on. Okay. I still can't press it. I'm clicking it. Clicking it. Clicking a fool. Thank you. So I had figured out most of the fundamentals of this thing. But not only can we swap... well, not swap. This is the wrong way, isn't it? Nope, that was the right way. I just gotta go up all the way. Yeah. I don't know why you put it all the way up here, but this rotates, but also that goes out. That goes outside, which is a good thing we open that, because it's a quick way out. Unfortunately, now we can't move because we're loading. See the little pink thing? Do not go this way. Note to self. Thank you. Oh, please let me go. Ugh, 4 frames a second. You also can go down this way. Which we have been. Which is not just... there's also this one here. I'm not sure if that one counts. It says you can take any of them. But it specifically did mention these three, so... oh, I see. This swaps this straight piece that we're in, I think. Does that mean this is closed again? No. It won't be unless we close this one. So don't do that. That would stink not being able to get through. It was so hard to get through again. Button, right? That's why the button's there. So now we got a straight piece, and then we can't really go anywhere. All I have to do is rotate that one, right? At least so far. Looks like either way, and it'll be, we swapped a straight piece through, so now we just have to make it straight and facing the way we want it to. So now we go through here and rotate. These guys are sadistic. I'm sorry. As far as what I understand of Myst, almost the entire game is like this. This game is a lot easier than Myst. It just has this Myst-like part in it. I'm not sure, because I've never finished Myst. I hope to someday. Play it for the channel. Rotate. Going bottom. See, that's the straight piece, which I swapped from there to there, somehow. It doesn't make complete sense to me how it goes from one piece to another. I don't know. The whole part with the swapping, I thought, was you're moving to the same location, pretty much. Just in another world, but now we're swapping and moving back and forth. That just boggles my mind. So we move stuff. So go up. So now we can go further, but not all the way. So now, according to this, I need to rotate it twice. And then swap it. I'm guessing means you go back down here. I hope I'm understanding this right. I mean, I'm actually pretty decent at mazes when you just have to navigate your way through them and not move pieces of them around. That's crazy. So I'm gonna go up. I'm not sure if I have to... According to that, not yet anyway. This goes towards the... I don't want to start heading outside, then we're loading again. No, we're headed the right way, okay. Aren't I? Yes, okay. So now we go swap, and actually, according to what it says, you can use any of these. Because it's all one piece, it's all swapping the entire thing. Still wonder if this makes complete logical sense. I mean, I guess it does. Curious to see if this actually worked. At least the elevator's quick. So I think we want to go there. Well, we want to go that way. According to this, we want to go to the right. Basically all the way around. Let me look at this. Okay, this part is open this far. Which, so we just have to rotate it to change that one. Let me look again. This is going to be the insane, another optional episode. I don't mind. Blame you guys for not wanting to do it. So I want to swap that one. We should be working on this one now. It's facing the wrong way, though. Unless... let's rotate it. I don't know. Because we're going to rotate it until it matches. But supposedly I don't have to swap anymore now, just rotating it. At least not for that one. I'm going to rotate again after this. Let's see what we got. Oh, we got garbage, that's what we got. This is where we started, with this. It looks like if I press it twice, instead of going like this, it'll be like this. Twice, I'm thinking. So we should be moving that one. Not completely sure if it's... I'm thinking twice, but I don't want to go too far. So I'm going to move it and then try. This is going to be... this is going to be a long episode of just bullcrap. I'm eager to get back to the story, but if I figure it out this piece, and then the next piece, I'll be able to get to a new area, briefly. There's not too much I can do there, I think, but at least it'll break up the crap. I'm supposed to open a gate or something. I didn't even look that far ahead. Okay, so I want to rotate once, thinking it's twice, but I'm gonna... I'm thinking it's twice, so I'm just going clockwise. Well, at least I don't have to wait for that. Like I do for this. See if once does the trick, but I'm thinking it's twice. So we have to press it three times. Otherwise we could have just gone... In that case, we just kind of could have gone counterclockwise once, right? Instead? But I don't know. I couldn't see it in my head, so... But let's take a look. Maybe it'll be fine as it is. Oh, one more. Nope, one more time. That was right. One more time. Down button. Clockwise. At some point I might start getting the hang of this. Going insane anyway. Insane in the membrane. Move that crap. It should be matching now. And then we'll be halfway done with this part. We'll just have to switch the other part around. You guys would not want to watch me play this part trying to figure it out by myself. I'm surprised I made it this far in the game. Actually made it quite far. See how it lines up there. Okay. So now technically if we can get through... We can go all the way to there. But we want to move it, and we want to change... I think this one? Yes. Now we want to fix this one. So we just want to rotate it. So I guess if I come through right, if I turn it, I'll come in through that way and go that way, which would then be facing that way and all the way around, but it's going to go over there. According to what that's saying, I want to go to the right. I mean, I'll take a look over there anyway and I'll solve the bridge thing. If there is a bridge thing there, looks like there is. So it looks like this one I don't wanna... According to what they're saying, I don't have to swap this part out. I just rotate it. Right. I moved it over, right? Let me take a look at this. Yeah, I moved that we want to move that one. The only thing is, I think I also want to move that one. Which, it's not too hard to just rotate that one. Because if I come out here, go up here, I just want to change this flip it so that I come out here and go through there, I think we can do. So this, we just want to... We won't end up going that way. Can we, though? Wait. If I come up in here... So we have to rotate it twice. So I come up in here, and I'll be facing that way. Rotate it twice. Got it. Clockwise. Or counterclockwise, doesn't matter, because we'll be going full 180 degrees. Thing is, there's a step left out, so I'm gonna... Oh, I'll go take a look at the bridge thing. The thing we've been using to make the bridges, the panel. Can't even think now. The Valane panel. The Valane interface. That thing. So I'm gonna press it down twice, which goes counterclockwise. I'm gonna wait till it stops so I make sure it goes all the way. Thank you. So full half turn, 180 degrees. Where's the button? Thing's so picky too about standing right next to it. I mean right on it. Okay, thrill me. Let's see where it goes before I start walking. See, it does. It goes to here. I think we're supposed to be going that way first. But I'll take a look. Let me just see something. Oh, everything else is blocked. Either way, it leads to the same place. But we'll take a look and we could solve this thing first, maybe. Cool. Freaking crazy. Hello, Moto. Oh, maybe we do go out this way. Kind of looks like not, doesn't it? What if I connect it like... Does that do something? I don't know if that did anything. But we can now go this way. If there's anything over here. Not really. They want us to go to the... Oh, into the... Into the sphere thing so we can teleport. That's why. What is that doing? Is it making a bridge up there? Wait. sure. It might not be facing the right way to be doing that. I don't know. We might have to accomplish something else first, which is why we're supposed to be going to the right. And taking that, which you can barely see under there. So if I just... If I... That faces out. Okay. If I turn this counterclockwise, wait. If I turn this counterclockwise, I'm not going to be able to get anywhere. If I turn that one, those birds over there, I saw something flashing, something yellow flash. If I turn this 180 degrees, oh no. It'll face, that will face this way. I'm gonna kill these people. Turn it twice. It goes to the same place, right? It's just a mirror image of... If this face that way, then this will face blank wall. No good. But the way they show it... This is crazy. This is freaking insane. It leads all the way up. Actually, the other way. It looks like this, only this one's turned. I'm trying to picture it in my head. If I rotate this one, push twice, you want to rotate this one to 180 degrees? I'll try it. For some reason, I'm having trouble picturing in my head the way it would face. It doesn't look right to me. But it might work. Because the way they're showing it, you go right past that Valene console, not to it, and then to the right. Straight and to the right. Up. Where's the thing? I know I'm not right in front of it. I'm sorry. Okay. It's picky sometimes. Now I'm praying that I can just switch the thing. The entire maze is 180 degrees and it'll lead me to the right. Because that's where we want to go first. And I think we want to go middle first, so that means I'll just have to switch that other one around 180 degrees like I just did and go back. Well, we can dream, can't we? No. Or does it? Wait a second. No, it doesn't look good to me. Just doesn't look good to me. It heads that way, but... we need to move it one more, don't we? This one. So that it will face this way and down that way. We want to turn it clockwise. This one. Clockwise. Once. I shouldn't have to go through all these steps. So I turned it too far? I don't know, I kind of pressed the button twice. Maybe I turned it three times? Well, if I did, then I'd be just switching it back to its original state now then, so... maybe not. Because every turn is a corner of turn, so we want it clockwise. Once. My daddy hung me on a hook once. Once. And that's a movie reference. No, my daddy did not hang me by a hook. Please work. God damn it. I just want to get to the first objective. There's three objectives. You want to go to the right first. I think next is straight, and then the following, the left. Oh. Oh God, stop. All these pictures. Off screen, I have to go delete all these pictures. I think it might be good. Yes. Yes, look at that. That's beautiful. It's perfect, baby. Now we'll go out to the right, the way we're originally supposed to. And bounce off the globe sphere thing. Whee! Back to the sphere again. If that guy was even telling the truth, I don't trust him. Whoever the hell that is. Okay. Alright. Oh, this supposedly opens a door above us. I'm not sure if that's the door. Alright. But this is the order we need to do things, and then we need to go all the way back. Woo! Thought you were gonna fall to our doom, didn't you? Probably not. I bet you didn't think that. So, step 1 of 3, complete. Weird. Back through the maze, yep. Rotate twice. There's two different buttons. Either way, we're going twice, which is 180 degrees. It says I want to move this 180 degrees. I kind of already did that. I don't know if I undid it. Wish I could easily get over there to see. Because it's telling me to turn this. I guess so I can go around this way. I'm doubtful. I'm just doubtful about that. Pressing the button too soon, because that's what I do. Doesn't want to press it twice. Hope it ends up leading somewhere I'm supposed to go. I'm doubtful, though. I mean, if it leads to the left, I'll go to the left. Because I think I already solved that thing, even though it looks like I might have undone it. I'm not sure. I mean, we'll find out. We have a way. Does it lead anywhere? It don't lead nowhere. If I turn it once counterclockwise, this will lead up with there, but this will be pointed over there. So I want to go... Yeah, I had a feeling it would go too far. So let's push it once up button to go counterclockwise. And this will get me back to the middle at least. I can check that thing. Once up button. Here we go. And that was faster this time. All right. Let's secure objective number two. Okay, at least it leads there. We can check that out. So I think it might already be done. Open the door somewhere. I think that's what we were supposed to do. So, hopefully I didn't undo anything. Because now we can do our final thing. Which is going completely insane. For real this time! Okay. There's a door on a rails. I guess it's blocked by something. All right. We want to change this one. See, they show it different though. We can't do this one, can we? I want to go whoop. But I don't think we can use this part. Well, unless I swap it out, but it doesn't say that I have to swap you. It's going straight up. See, this leads out. But that is not right. Ah! We have to switch that. We have to switch this one 180 degrees. At least I think it's 180. I'll probably just do it once and check. No, because it will move. This will face that way. And this will face that way. So if they move it here, this will face that way. But this will also face this way. I'm trying to picture it in my head. It should face that way, that go that way. 180 degrees. This one. And then when I switch it back, we'll be able to go out that way. So you only have to swap once or twice? Twice, I think. The rest of the time is all rotating. Okay, so 180 degrees, so we can go either direction, just press the button twice. In theory, should work. It's been a while since I had to rack my brain so hard with a game. I'm following a freaking walkthrough, I'm having trouble. Because I don't think the walkthrough is matching the way, because I was messing with the maze beforehand. That's probably it. Either that or they left something important out. Some step. I'm thinking it's the former, though. Once, 90 degrees. See, it seems pretty far. For going, like... It seems like it's going 180 degrees. That's a long turn, isn't it? We'll find out. This is the thing, yeah. So if it wasn't bad enough, the game crashed when I was going through this, so hopefully it remembers, hopefully it saved after I moved that thing. I don't know. Please work this time. God, you're crashing in the middle. It crashed, like, here. Because I go down to 20 frames a second and stuff. So I don't know where we are. What last action was remembered? Let me go check out the maze. If I turn this twice... We want this turned... I don't know if it just didn't, like, register because it crashed or what. But we want this turned clockwise once. So we can go in here, which will be over here, out here, which will be there. So this one, clockwise... once. And what's worse is I can't even save the game because there is no save for this game. I don't know why they did it like that. It auto-saves, and plus you can't even tell when it's auto-saving because it doesn't tell you. And I think it saves when you quit the game. Your quit is like a quit and save kind of thing. I could turn it and then quit the game, hoping it saves, but I'm not even sure if it works that way. I just want to get through this part, and it's making it more difficult. I couldn't move for a second, okay. I said clockwise, right? Yep. Clockwise is the down button. Do not crash on me. I thought we crashed again. We lost all sound for a second. I don't know why I always look that way. But I know it doesn't match up. I think we're gonna be good. Thank you, the forces of the universe. Praying, I got my little doors open. Could you imagine doing this, not knowing what order you're supposed to do things in, and have to undo things? I would kill people. Like the first random person I saw, like you're a dude. As it is, praying everything turns out alright. What's up here? Goes down there. That goes down there. This goes to... stuff. Hopefully I'm not supposed to get somewhere from the end of one of these. It's down where we were. Just taking a look at the scenery. Maze from hell that we went through. I mean, they could have made it even worse. Imagine if they added extra things. Extra things to turn. If there was like 8 of them. Huh? Yeah, then I'd be like, screw you, man. Alright, so there's really nothing up here. I mean, there's nice scenery. There's birdies. That's the closest we've gotten to those things, I think. Okay. So... we can go this way. I guess I'm supposed to solve you to get across here. Isn't that where we were? This is where we were. I mean, I get it, we'll make a bridge across, but... we're just backtracking to where we used to be. Oh, almost got it. Connect this. Don't undo it. Connect this to this. And we did it. We got this bridge across. Now what did that accomplish? Made the birds freak out. Am I supposed to take that thing? Can I get to it? What now? Oh. Okay. Didn't take that way. Oh! Oh. What is that? that was pretty alarming. I don't know what the hell that is. Oh. Okay, I'm in it. Okay. Yeah, I think this is what we're supposed to be doing. So supposedly I open those things so that they're open so we can ride through them. Otherwise I would have slammed into them or something. My frame rate hits in the middle of that. I can't even control where I'm going. Oh. Oh! Oh my. Are we being... we're being fired upon? Is that the Mofang? Could I be killed? Well, the firing has stopped. At least that's a good thing. Okay. I'm going to call it an episode here because I'm sure I've been running a while. I have not even been timing this because I knew it was going to take a long time, and however long it takes is how long it takes. So thanks for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.